Hi, welcome to Enchiridion. Dartmuthia was a bottom-dwelling jawless fish of the Silurian period that lived in what is now Estonia. The only part of Dartmuthia that is known is the broad head shield, a typical trait for osteostracids. Like its contemporary Tremataspis, it was a bottom feeder with a round, sucking mouth on the underside of the head. The pressure-sensitive organs were well-developed on its head and behind the eyes. There was also a small dorsal fin halfway along its back. It was named by Patten in 1931. Species include Darmurthia gemmifera, which is the type Darmurthia Patten, and Darmurthia procera. Like Tremataspis, it was possibly a detritivore. It was possibly 4 inches or 10 centimeters long, yet its size is uncertain due to incomplete remains. It lived in Estonia, Europe. It lived during the late Silurian, roughly 443.8 to 419.2 million years ago. Fossil representation includes a head shield. Thank you for watching. Incoming fact-based videos of the series of jawless fishes include Hemicycloaspis, Boreaspis, Gemmoetius, and Pharyngolepis. Baryonyx video is incoming, yet it's an extremely extensive topic and I plan to make it into a digestible educational video, though it's going to be quite long actually. As always, this is Enchiridion, see you next time.